Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts. In this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna show how you can add a thumbnail to your post or page. It's gonna look like this. So to do this, go to the page, click on Edit Post or Page, go down and look to the right, you will see this future image. Click on Set Future Image, choose the one if you have it in the library. If you don't have it here, just go to Upload Files, click on Select Files, choose the thumbnail and click on Choose. So now the thumbnail are uploaded, you can rename it WordPress, and also in alt text WordPress. And here you see the image are way too big, so we are going to edit the image. The standard thumbnail are 150x150, but this one are not the square, so we're gonna just type in 150 and it's gonna be 85. Then we click on scale. And the image are saved. Click on go back. Choose the image and set future image. So now we have the thumbnail in the future image. Just go up, click on update. And let's have a look. So now we have the thumbnail in the post. So this is how you add a thumbnail in your post or page in your WordPress site. Okay, I hope this helped. If you want WordPress and WooCommerce support, you can sign up for the forum. You can also subscribe to Upload VP YouTube channel in the corner below. And we'll see you in the next one.